we go. And I'm starting my new book soon. I'm just beginning to write it. So I don't want to say anything about it because I'm still figuring it out.
Okay, but, well, I'm sure we'll hear
about
that.
And that'll be out in summer 2016.
Ooh, yeah. Exciting. Now,
struck by lightning sounds pretty frightening, but you know the chances are so small. Stuck by a bee sting, nothing but a bee thing, better chance you're gonna bite at the mall. But it's a 23 or 4 to 1 that you can fall in love by the end of this song. So get up, tell the bookkeeper to bet I'm not a damn thing will go wrong. The odds are that we will probably be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright tonight. The odds are that we will probably be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright for another night. Hit by the A-train, crashed in an airplane, I wouldn't recommend either one. Killed by a great white or a meteorite, I guess there ain't a way to go, that's fun. But somewhere in the world, someone is gonna fall in love by the end of this song. So get up, no it's never gonna let them, so you might as well sing along. The odds are that we will probably be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright tonight. The odds are that we will probably be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright for another night. Sure things go wrong, but I'll take my chances. Odds are long.
There is an entire box of unexpected everythings here, and I kind of can't handle it. It's super, super exciting.
By lightning sounds pretty frightening, but you know the chances are so
there's so many of them. There's so many of them. Look at this. Look at this. It's a real book.
So I opened up the box of unexpected everythings when it came, and I was really excited, and I just noticed that it says this on the side of it.
Odds are we gonna be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright tonight.
I didn't see it till after. I think it's okay. If you could not tell anyone at Simon Schuster, that'd be great.
Alright, odds are we gonna be alright. Odds are we gonna be alright tonight. The odds are that we.
Murph, you gonna rat me out? Looks like he's totally going to. It is not a face of a trusting dog.
I don't think Murph can be trusted.